I'm styling.
No, I don't need to take you like that. It's recording?
Yeah, it's already on.
Oh my god.
Your autumn winter look, 2018.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
McDonald's.
What are you gonna get?
I don't know, something with chicken.
Everything, anything. Yeah. Once there's chicken, it's okay.
It would be good, I don't care, whatever. A frappuccino next.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a McFlurry.
Yeah.
Honestly, I feel like all I ever do on these vlogs is talk about food.
Well,
I just talk about food every day.
It's perfect.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
I mean, who wouldn't want to watch food?
I don't know. Who?
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know, but food is good.
We're nearly there.
Yeah,
it's very Christmassy. See, like it still suits for Vlogmas because McDonald's is really Christmassy.
Exactly.
It's still Vlogmas. Happiness is.
Back, it's Vlogmas day 10. We're getting there, we're getting closer to Christmas every day. I'm literally counting down the days for like everything that's happening in the next few weeks. So this weekend I am going to England, like so excited. My baby cousin Leah is turning 18, baby of the family on that side, so such a big deal. And I'll get to see like my aunties and my cousins, be reunited with everyone. It's such a nice time of year to see the family. Flying into Manchester, and they don't live in Manchester though, just there isn't that many airports that Rome actually flies to in England, so Manchester was the closest. It's still like an hour or 2 hours away from where they live. So I've never been to Manchester and I would have loved to have seen it. So I won't, unfortunately, get to see it, but I'll bring you along with me. It'll be very much family oriented and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty mad. I go on the Saturday morning. I'm there all Saturday, Sunday, and I fly back to Rome the Monday morning. Then on the Tuesday that I come back, I have an exam. And then, so that's the 18th, and then I fly home to Ireland the 20th. So it's just gonna be all go, but I'm so excited for that. To see family, celebrate my cousin's birthday, and then go home. Like, I can't wait to go home. I'm just counting down the days. I'm obviously loving like seeing Rome at Christmas, but home at Christmas, like, oh, I just want to go I think I'm going to be able to go to Dublin, Cork and Galway over the Christmas period that I'm home for. So excited. But today I just had college and I was doing kind of some Erasmus paperwork and deadlines I had to get done, so very like responsible things that I had to do. And then me and Isabella, my friend, went to McDonald's because that's like our Monday ritual, and we have a small bit of an obsession, which I actually need to stop because I feel like all I ever do in these vlogs is show you what I'm eating. I mean, they say you should live your best life. No, I seriously though, new year comes and it needs to be a new me, because there's no point saying now I'm gonna start being really good coming right into Christmas. New year now, I need to start being good. Or at least try. So now I'm going to edit some vlogs because I'm behind by 2 days, just the way like things are working out. So I have to get on that, and going for a aperitivo later, the usual Monday situation. So yeah, that's me. I just edited one video and I'm really not looking after myself in terms of like getting all my meals and drinking water, so I'm gonna go for this now. I'm getting plenty of McDonald's and stuff, but I have been missing meals since Vlogmas started.
Yeah.
candle. It was sent to me by Lovato Candles in, I think they're from Bantry in Cork, but I really, really like this black raspberry and peppercorn. Anything with a bit of fruit in it for me is perfect. I tidied the room, I lit the candle and I started editing and I was just in a perfect headspace. So that's such a nice little candle to have. With a deadline for tomorrow that I haven't given Vlogmas a look in for about 2 days, but as I said at the start of Vlogmas, I'd play it by ear, so I am going to join a few days together, but I have my mulled wine. I just made mulled wine to distract myself and it's really nice, and yeah, probably going to do an all-nighter now to get this done. And every now and then I just keep looking over at this person across the road, has really cute decorations. So I'm feeling Christmassy. Christmas is on its way. There's decorations across from me. There's mulled wine at the ready. And when tomorrow's over, not Christmas can start because I'll have an exam on Tuesday, but when I meet the deadline tomorrow, I can take the exam Tuesday. So, weekend can stay.
Last Wednesday Friday ritual, girls. Are you gonna miss going for pizza and coffee every Wednesday and Friday? I'm gonna miss you, girls.
I'm finally human again though, and finished with college stuff, so I can now enjoy my weekend. I'm heading into the city now to make a bit last minute things before I go to England tomorrow.